what I'm gonna show you. Let's go! So today I will show you the local sashimi and beef shabu that good quality but contrast with the price
that very cheap.
So today we are at Kakanong. Let's see what I'm gonna show you. Let's go. I got the queue. So for the first time that I try this restaurant, it's no have queue because I coming on Monday now and have to wait for 7 queue and people still coming here more and more non-stop. That will guarantee for this popular and famous for this restaurant. I will show you the queue there. Okay, you will see that we are order for 4 to 5 menu, and the signature of this restaurant will be the beef shabu that come in a big pot with a big plate of beef, and the beef that they use in the restaurant is very good quality. It's like you eat in a premium shabu restaurant. That I want to recommend for you is one is the beef shabu. Two is a sashimi Thai fish or Japanese fish is okay. And three, any kind of beef menu, because the chef of this restaurant, he is in the Japanese restaurant in Japanese before. All of this total is 670 Thai baht that you see. I put the price in the clip video for you already. You can see that for the price compared with the quality, is what very reasonable. And I hope you enjoy this video because I really enjoy this restaurant so much. And it will be my top of the list in my restaurant for next time. See you next video with me, Mini Fa. Bye bye.